So that's the head cleaned up. We've got almost all of the residue of the RTV sealing compound off there. So we're going to bolt the head back on, torque it up, and see whether she fires.